Hi, this is me, Munib Nawaz. I am coming to Shapes for my new sort of fitness journey that I've become a part of now. And for those of you who've been asking me for the random few posts that I've posted recently on my fitness journey, I think fitness is all about being happy. And for me, one of those things that I've started doing recently is waking up and after spending some time with the kids, coming to the gym. Finding the right gym with the right sort of environment is, I think, essential to start off your day in a good way. And being able to work out in an environment which is as friendly and as cool as this really helps me put my mind at ease and get myself focused for the day ahead. The workouts that I'm going to do today is something that I've started practicing recently and has shown me great results. It is a circuit training. I do a different exercise or almost a different exercise of each body part every day. And for those of you who are starting off on your journey, I think this is a great way to kind of get your entire body focused and stimulated rather than doing isolated workouts, just given that you're generally either sore, one muscle is sore and the other part of the body is kind of just waiting for a good blood supply. So I feel this circuit training has really helped me to put my entire body at focus with a great amount of blood supply and great metabolism, and it really helps me focus at work as well. A simple thought that I work out with: how you do anything is how you do everything.